In this packet of software activity, we're going to be building a small practice network. Build a small practice network. What we need a Link system router, two PC to have a NIC installed, and wireless laptop with wireless NIC installed. So let's go to the packet tracer first. You have the Link system routers. This is the Link system routers. And you need to grab two generic PC. So this is the end device. And generic one. And this is generic two. And we need a laptop. So we got a Link system router, we got two PC, and the wireless laptop. Now, on the wireless laptop, we need a wireless NIC installed. So let's go to the wireless laptop. And now we go to the physical. First, we need to turn this thing off. And now we remove this slot here and install WPC in LAN. And now we turn the PC back on. The WPC training module is the wireless NIC module. And you see that the laptop is wirelessly connected with that Link system router because it has the wireless NIC inside here. And now I'll connect the wired PC to the Link system router. So we get a straight through cable. I'll pass to the domain 0 to pass to domain 1. And we get another straight through cable. Pass to domain 0 to next pass to domain just 2. And connect the Link system router to the cable modem. We need to connect the Link system router to the cable modem. So grab a straight through cable. And since it's going to go to the modem, so this has to be on the Ethernet port. And then get the modem port 1. Now I'll configure the wired and wireless PC. The wired and wireless PC should obtain IP address information automatically from the Link system router. And we need to verify that. Verify that each PC has obtained the full IP address and including DNS server address. And you might need to toggle between static and DHCP before full addressing is obtained. So, if you want, get the desktop type of configurations. So, you need to toggle between DHCP, static, and then DHCP. And then we see that that's automatically received IP address and the DNS server IP address as well. And we do the same thing in PC1 2, desktop, IP config, toggle between DHCP and static, DHCP, see it automatically obtain IP address and DNS server address. But also on the wireless laptop, we need to enable the wireless wireless module. We need to connect and then connect. Now let's go and check if we can verify the connectivity from PC0, PC1, and laptop 0 if you did it with ping Cisco.com. Let's see. Command prompt ping www.cisco.com and ping is successful. Now let's go to the second PC. Command prompt and ping www.cisco.com. Ping is successful. And now go to the laptop. Command prompt ping www.cisco.com. And now from the laptop, we ping the Cisco www.cisco.com, and we can see the connectivity has been established. Thank you very much.